What's up, YouTube? It's been a while since you've heard my boring ass voice. Anyway, I thought I'd give you a different video from what I've normally done on this channel. As some of you may know, I've been studying to be a pilot for the last few months, about 7 months now. Anyway, today's come the time for my first cross-country solo. So I will be flying one of those bad boys if it focuses. Hello, Mr. Camera. Here we go. I'll be flying one of those bad boys today. Anyway, I'll be using my drift. As you can see here, I've taken it off and put some suction mounts on. And I'll be mounting that to the windshield, and I'll try and record the audio in the plane, but I don't think it's going to work. But anyway, I'll catch up with you in the aircraft. Alright, and this is the plane we're going to be flying, Uniform Alpha Tango. Alrighty, here we are inside the plane. There's my camera. So I'll run you guys through the pre-flight, the pre-start inspection, sorry. So, down here, park brake set. Pre-flight is complete. We've got the fire extinguisher, and first aid kit. Safety equipment has been checked. Seats are secure. Hatches and harnesses are secure. Passenger briefing. Park brake is on. Compass, not crack readable. No discoloration, no bubbles, no leaks. Compass card is valid. Carbon monoxide detector reading normal and is valid. ELT is in the arm position. Airspeed indicator, not crack readable. Turn coordinator, not crack readable, displaying the off flag, which is right there. Artificial horizon, not crack readable, displaying gyro flag, which is here. Direction indicator, it's not crack readable, and we shall align it with the compass. It's 205. Altimeter is not crack readable and will set aerodrome elevation. And vertical speed indicator is not cracked and readable. Tachometer, not crack readable. Fuel quantity gauges, fuel flow gauges, not crack readable. Pressure and temperature gauges and suction and meter gauges are not crack readable. Now we can get the keys. Ignition on both. 1, 2, 3. Master switch is on. We check for circuit breakers. Avionics is on. Now this is the part where I have to listen to the radio, so I have to put this down. Alright, I've just listened to the radio. Now we carry on. Beacon on. Strobes on. Carb heat is not applicable. Throttle is full and free. And we just set it slightly. Mixture is rich, flaps are up. Air vents are closed, trim is set, shut off valve in, and selector is on both. It is going to be a cold start, as we can see by the temperature gauge. So we're going to set throttle to half. Mixture rich, and we're going to prime using the fuel pump for 4 seconds. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000. Throttle back to 1/4 inch. And we check that the propeller is clear. And we will start, and I will switch over to my other camera now.
Nose wheel straight, 1000 RPM. Park brake is set. Pressure's in the green, temperature in the green. Carpet's not applicable. No loose stones or standing water. Pressure in the green, temperature in the green, carpet's not applicable. Left mag, 100 RPM drop, back to both. Right mag, left mag, 50 RPM differential, back to both. Pressure in the green, temperature in the green, suction in the green, ammeter zero, voltmeter on 28. 1, 2, 3, enunciator panel is working. Idling at 600. Pressure's in the green, temperature in the green, carpet's not applicable, and 1000 RPM. Trim is set, fall friction is firm, mixture is rich, flaps up, air vents closed, select on both, shut off our vans, sufficient contents. Fuel pump is off, ignition on both. ASI not crack readable, turn coordinate not crack readable, not displaying off flag. Artificial horizon not crack readable, not displaying gyro flag. DI is not cracked readable and is aligned. Altimeter not cracked readable, reading 1026. VSI not cracked readable. Hatches and harnesses are secure and the controls. Are full and free.
Ardmore Unicom, Uniform Alpha Tango, request radio check.
Uniform Alpha Tango, good day, Unicom reading you 5.
5, thank you, Uniform Alpha Tango.
Alpha Traffic Tango, Julius heading final 03, touch and go.
Alpha Traffic, Traffic, Tango, Big 402, Cal Car Bay, 2000, up there, Alpha.
Ardmore, traffic clear with the Yankee, Vanilla 2000, tracking the Delta Bend.
Alright, 1000 RPM, landing lights, taxi nav lights are on. Transponder set to alt and our DI and compass that is on to that is 255. DI and compass are aligned and I see no one on base and no one on final weight.
Ardmore traffic, Uniform Alpha Tango, lining up 03. Ardmore traffic, Uniform Alpha Tango, rolling 03, vacation to the south via Hanoa.
Pressure in the green, temperature in the green, airspeed's rising.
Matamata traffic, Cessna 172, Uniform Alpha Tango, is on final runway 10, touch and go, onwards Tokoroa. Tokoroa traffic, Cessna 172 Uniform Alpha Tango is downwind for 3-1.
Park brake off, pressure in the brakes, undercarriage is fixed, mixture is rich, select on both shut-off valve in and sufficient contents for a go-around. Hatches and harnesses are secure. My spacing's a little bit close. So we diverge out of it.
Tokoroa traffic, Cessna 172, Uniform Alpha Tango, turns final, 3-1, touch and go, onwards Te Kuiti. Yeah.
Yeah, we're quite far to the right of track. That's alright. Turn back on outfit heading. Try and meet up with our track again. How else can I tell that I'm on track? Gonna come across. Some power lines. They're quite a while away here. That was pretty close to busting airspace. Clear right, clear head, and clear left, and turn.
Te Kuiti traffic, Cessna 172, Uniform Alpha Tango, turns final, runway 34 for a touch and go, onwards Raglan.
Positive rate of climb, flat 10. And we are not going to be clear of obstacles just yet.
Te Kuiti traffic, Cessna 172 Uniform Alpha Tango is going around and vacating to Raglan.
Clear of obstacles and flap up.
Raglan traffic, Cessna 172 Uniform Alpha Tango is overhead and descending non-traffic side for runway 23.
Park brake off, pressure in the brakes, undercarriage is fixed, mixture is ripped, slick on bone, shell valve in. Sufficient contact for go around.
900 feet and joining Raglan in 3 minutes.
Raglan traffic, uniform Alpha Tango, turn final, 2-3, touch and go, onwards Ardmore.
Raglan traffic, Tango Echo Bravo downwind for 2-3.
We tried all there is to try. I'm not
I'm more traffic, uniform Alpha Tango to Tokoroa, 2400. Checking to join over the computer.
Station transmitting, there's no wave on the unreadable.
Uniform radio check.
Can't wait for me again.
Ardmore uniform Alpha Tango radio check.
And again.
Ardmore Unicom, Uniform Alpha Tango radio check.
Uniform Alpha Tango, Unicom, are you fast?
Fine, thank you, Uniform Alpha Tango.
Ardmore traffic, Tango Alpha Sierra, rolling 21, remaining in circuit.
I'm going to do Oscar Alpha Tango, simulating.
Clear right, clear ahead, clear left, and we're ready to turn.
Ardmore traffic, India Bravo, Bravo, this is Tilo from Romania circuit.
Ardmore traffic, uniform Alpha Tango, on final 2-1, full stop.
I'm going to take Oscar Alpha Tango, climbing right, left, crosswind, vacating, turning here.
Ardmore traffic, police one is operating at the army camp shooting range, currently 700 feet.
Ardmore traffic, Thurston Golf is overhead waterworks at 1,600 feet, tracking the joint overhead for runway 21.
Ardmore traffic, Bravo, Bravo, downwind for T-loss.